fully understand power, we first need to understand work. Anytime you exert a force, either a push or a pull, over a distance, you have performed work. The amount of work you do over a given length of time is your power. Power is one way that we can quantify the intensity of a workout. For example, on the arc trainer, you apply a force to the foot plate and it travels a certain distance over a length of time. The length of time varies based on your speed, the number of steps you take per minute. In order to increase power, you must increase resistance or speed, or ideally, both. Think of powerful movements like sprinting and jumping. They are always associated with generating a lot of force in a short period of time. Watts are how we measure power. If you want an idea of your workout intensity at any time, check out the wattage. You can find it on almost every cardio machine. Sometimes in the US, horsepower is used in the place of watts, but they are both measuring power. How can this help me get the most out of my workouts? Let's take a look at the arc trainer as an example. If we know how to increase our power, we can increase the intensity of the workout, which means increasing calorie burn. Also, working at an extremely high wattage for a short period of time can allow us to develop leg strength and power, which is critical for walking, running, and jumping. That's right, our cardio workout just became a strength workout by shifting our focus to power. Two advanced power modes on the arc trainer can help us get the most out of our workouts. The first, constant power, dynamically adjusts the resistance on the machine based on your pedal speed. As you slow down, the machine increases the resistance to keep the power level constant. The opposite is also true. If you speed up, the arc will decrease the resistance. Because of this, this program encourages a faster step rate. A great application of this is for runners or other athletes who are looking to increase their turnover. This mode is also great for those who want to get in their cardio for the day and zone out. It won't matter if your speed increases or decreases because the arc will automatically adjust to keep you at the same power level. The second advanced mode is adaptive power. In this mode, as you speed up, the resistance increases at the same time. When you slow down, the arc automatically drops the resistance without you having to change any settings. Applying what we know about power, this mode is perfect for interval training because the work intervals are very high intensity and the recovery intervals are very low intensity. Since the best way to increase power is to increase both speed and resistance at the same time, this is the program you want to use if you want to see your power level skyrocket. To recap, watts are used to measure power. Working at a higher wattage means higher calorie burn and more of a focus on strength and power development. Increase your power by increasing the resistance or speed while on the arc trainer, or use one of the advanced power modes to take your training to the next level.